Hi students, in last video we did some formatting to our table in the document. Now in this video I am going to make some other changes, some other kind of formatting to my table. What are these formatting? Let us work on it. I have said open your file, that is 13D. So we have already the 13D file here. Now in next step, write a line all of the cell containing numbers in the second column of the top table. So this is our top table, so just select the numbers and then click on home, and then we have an option called write alignment. So the contents are write align now the numbers, then center align all the cells in the top two rows and row containing north. So these two, select these two, center align, and the row containing north, center align, and next step, make the top row of table twice as high, vertically align all data to the middle of each cell. So in this case, first of all you need to increase the height of top row of table as high, so only the top row of the table. So this is our top row, so just click on it and drag it down to the other row like this. It is twice as high. And then after they mention, you need to vertically align the data into middle of each cell. So when they ask you to do this, just select your row, and here we have an option, the layout about the cell alignment. Otherwise you just right click and we have cell alignment. So it is left top, then center top, right top, then left center, then center right, bottom left, bottom center, and then bottom right. So they need exactly in the center of a cell. And then next step, may merge the cell in row 2 and row 7 into single cells. So it means they ask us to select these two cells and just click on the option called merge cells and select and right click merge cell. Both the options are here. Next, they have mentioned here, set the background color of all cells in the top two row and row 7 to yellow. So select these two, and then we have an option here, home, background color to yellow, and this one also to yellow. This is what they ask us to do, and then save this file as task 13e. So save it as 13e, just click on OK. So hope you have learned how to adjust the cell alignment, how to use a background color to cell, and how to adjust the height and width of a cell as well. We'll see you in next video.